I want to have a little bit of a healthy distance, a healthy distance between my horse and I. Because if you're like right here and your horse is shoving into you all the time, then to me that's disrespectful.